What about this bottom section here? I'm not happy with. It needs a little more contrast, but I want the rocks to kind of show through the bush. The bush is like way too even across the bottoms. Seems unnatural. I'm gonna break it up. This part is okay. I want to show some rocks through here, here, and here. Okay, I reworked the whole bottom edge, brought the rocks down a little more into the bush so that it's not one consistent line of bushes across. Worked out a lot of the sections in here where the rocks are peeking through the bush, and that's just the first rough in. And when that dries, I'll rework the bushes and bring them in. The bushes should be a lot more spikier, twig-like structures, not so leafy as these are, but we're gonna work it on it. These structures and these rocks are looking a lot more realistic, although I did outline the rocks here, to kind of make them pop out from the painting. And you can see this whole section here. Actually, I made up a lot of this section of rocks. Darken this, and I have to kind of lighten this to kind of bring your attention up to this round rock. And I don't know how this rock ever formed by nature, little ball sitting on top of another rock, but it's very interesting. Makes that rock formation stand out. Signing off.